We're going down to Välen. Yeah, very. It's about 11 degrees outside. Bit of a descent. We did walk up, so. So this is called Torget to my right, which is Opal Square. Yeah. This is Välen. Hurry up, huh? Don't go away. So finally, I'm off. We are at the Highland Kettles. Be nice. Yeah, but you, no. I'm off. No rolling. No. No barking. No barking. No. I told you, be nice. Be nice. No barking. The wind is quite warm. It's not a cold wind coming. Yeah, we were here in the summer last time. Just the last time. It's the ocean. Yeah? We want to go to the ocean. I know that is a concept you don't subscribe to. Yeah, I'm on. Are you gonna shake on me? Yeah, you are. Okay, that's time. Oh, that's far. I'm not even sure you can get it. Yeah, you could. Yeah, we only went up to the harbor because you wanted to swim. Go to the houses there, Mom. the house. That's one too big. You don't think so? Yeah, someone there. Yeah, it's gargoyles. Stop. You're triggering every dog in the area. You're not giving. You're not giving up. Come now. No, Aamu. Leave that. Leave that. Leave that. He doesn't say anything. Yeah, I don't see where we can come down. When you see signs like that, it often means that it is. I don't think it's the best way, but it's a way. Another stick. I know you are in a very, very good mood. Yeah, I'm not throwing sticks. You want me to throw sticks? You are barking. So the main path goes here. There's a dog go barking, and I can understand why. Aamu hasn't been silent. Completely wrong direction, but... Would have been a location for it. You have to keep quiet up. I don't know where you're supposed to come. Are you happy? No. You just got one. You are exceptionally vocal today. Again. Come through it. Yeah, it's personal. You are a little too vocal. Aamu? Easy now. You have been very vocal. So. No, it's nothing. You can't leave anything. You missed. You missed, Amo. You missed. No, you got one. So. Should we try to go to the next forest? Again. Yeah, again. Again. Why? Why? That's a tree. Yeah, it is. It is a tree. What has the tree done to you? They are playing football. Come on, Anna. Come on, Anna. No, no, no. We are not doing anything but walking. Okay, I get it. I get it. Oh yeah, this will be kind of short, ammo. The next forest. Pigeons. I shouldn't go move forward. Oh well. Especially when you are in the mood you are, huh? Yeah, and I kinda guessed you would take this one. Because you haven't walked this. I have. Oh, you're looking for squirrels, are you? Yeah, that is the thorn bushes, which we really don't like, which you are collecting for me. Well, be completely frank. I have no idea where it is. And we're back to the local forest. Yeah, you missed the kitty. A pretty one. Sitting, looking at us. Some water in the ponds right now. We are nearing the end of the walk. Well, yeah. Almost exactly 2.5 hours. It was nice.